And so you can kind of package these things in a way, whatever your brand is, and put it out there. And you got videos. Videos can be pre-recorded. It could be, it doesn't have to be a Hollywood production. It could just be you guys in front of the camera and talking about educating your clients again, right? Then you got streaming, live streaming. Does anybody want to tell me what live streaming is? It's been around for a little while, but it's getting more popular.
It's a live video.
Who's doing it now?
Younger generations,
that's true, but although there are. Yeah.
Steve,
you got a few name brands. What are the companies using, or the platforms using live stream now?
Oh, I'm sorry, platforms, how do you mean?
Like Facebook, that kind of thing.
Oh yeah, so Facebook, Blab, some are going to the Snapchat with the stories. But if you're going to do it, I would leverage Facebook. Everybody's there.
Yeah.
Right?
I'm going to get into Facebook too. I think Facebook's going to be a real key for a lot of you guys. It's got ups and downs, bumps in the roads with Facebook over the years. Some of us are kind of ready to pull away for a while. And so I think Facebook's a pretty good platform. So again, you got live streaming. Facebook Live is fairly new. It came out a couple months ago to the public. It's not on the business side yet. It's only on the personal. There's one called Periscope. Periscope, they call them scopings. Moms use them for, they got like mom blogs or mom socials. Business guys use it for business things. And what they do with a scope is you create your content, the title at the top. Title it whatever you want. And you can just say, I'm going to talk about coffee roasting this morning. Watch the sunset. I mean, I had this one guy say, well, watch the sunset in I think it was Seal Beach with me. Whatever, that was the title. And all these people got on to watch this sunset on Seal Beach in Southern California. And I'll show you an example of someone how they use it in New York City, got a couple hundred thousand people watching them in less than 24 hours. So it's just pretty unique what you can do. Now, that's not painting related, because there's not a lot of painters using these tools yet. So my hope here is that you guys will take this information. We can do some damage out there in the U.S. to build the brand of the painting industry again, if you guys all commit and purpose to do this. So not, and what I've found is probably just a few of you might get it and go back and do it. But I'm hoping some of you guys will say, all right, let's do more of this online game. Let's try to figure this out. This is here to stay. So with something like Periscope, how can you develop your own program to educate your audience? So again, I can talk more about that. That's a whole other subject, live streaming. Now,